My name is Robin Francis, and I am a full-time fitness instructor. I have four children that are young adults now, and I'm 56 years old. I would like to look 46 years old. I was just saying yesterday, it's such a good face day. My face wasn't so red, and then I didn't sleep last night, and I woke up this morning, and I was like, oh man.
Now for relax. Big smile.
Welcome to the Boomerang series of Get the Point, how to use injectables in your practice.
Right now, I'm swollen clearly because I've got a lot of freezing, in which made some of the procedures bearable as far as the resurfacing. I'm not going to say there isn't some pain involved, but it's bearable. They take measures to make you as comfortable as possible through the process. So I did watch some of Dr. Mulholland's procedures before I came in because this is the first time I've ever had anything done. I think if you're going to do something like this, you have to be very, very careful because I can't imagine falling into the wrong hands. I really felt like I was in very competent, excellent, artistic hands. He wasn't about changing me, he was about enhancing me, and I really believe that when everything calms down, I'm going to be really happy. So how it's affected my life in a very positive way, as I mentioned before, being in the fitness industry, I feel that from the neck down, I had a lot of confidence. Physically, I felt like my body from the neck down looked at least 10 years younger, if not more. But from the neck up, when I would be out and about, I would catch a glimpse of myself and I would be reminded that I was old. I felt old. I just felt like my face was really, really aging, and it just didn't match. Didn't match how I felt on the inside. It didn't match how my body looked from the neck down, which did affect my confidence because, walking along and seeing yourself in a mirror, and then it's like, oh yeah, I forgot I'm 57. Instead of now, I look along and I'm like, oh, you look 47. Like, I just feel much better. People cannot tell how old I am. Or they'll say, I'm 52, you must be much younger. And I'm like, actually older. So it is really, really nice. And it's kind of like a sneaky little trick because I don't want to tell them, because I'm really enjoying just looking younger and them not thinking that I've had anything done, because I don't feel that I look like I've had anything done. I have absolutely no doubt in my mind that I will go nowhere else. I feel that Spa Medica is an extremely professional environment, and I felt like I was in really, really good hands with Dr. Mulholland. I not for a second doubted his knowledge. Like, he knows what he's doing. This is his life, and he has built an amazing practice, and his work is incredible. I don't believe that I should look like a 20-year-old when I'm 57. I think my goal is to look good for my age, not look inappropriately young for my age. Maybe in 10 years, I'll look at going to Dr. Mulholland for sure if I choose to do anything more invasive. But for now, I'm really happy with everything and the way it's gone.